Jimmy Goson, Arab American comedian, based in beautiful Laguna Beach, California. And in response to Queen Rania's request to talk about Arab stereotypes on YouTube, there are two I'd like to discuss. Number one, Arabs hate Jews. Not true. Nobody's against a religion. Israeli policy, that's another story. Arabs aren't anti-Semitic. In fact, they are Semitic. 80% of all the Semites in this world are Arab. So essentially, how could they hate themselves? Unless you get on the scale the next day after eating too many grape leaves. I love matzo ball soup. Gefilte fish, I could do without. In fact, I think most Jews can too. I say stick with a little albacore with a hint of tahini. Trust me on this one. Two, Arabs hate Americans. Not true. Arabs are some of the most hospitable people in the world. They may not want their kids to marry Americans. Then you'd have couples like, oh, Najib and Tiffany, or Yasmin and Brad. It may not work unless the spouse-to-be is really crazy about tabbouleh. My dad always said, son, I want you to marry your own kind. I said, but dad, I like girls. Listen, I hope this helps, and please send in your videos. Thanks for watching.
There is nothing that I wouldn't do. Came from behind, got to be rude.